Wow, a lieutenant general to my major general.
Yep, I have not been grinding very much.
You're higher than me, though. I can't believe that. It's... For context, for anyone watching, like, this season ended not too long ago, so we've not grinded out Field Marshal yet.
Yeah, forgive me, my finals are, like, next week, so I have not been playing a lot of cards.
I mean, really, cards should be put priority over your education. I don't think you should even be worrying about your finals. I think you should just try and get Field Marshal, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, you can always study in the future, but you can only qualify once every month. So, like, I think it's a little bit more of a priority, you know?
Of course, of course.
Scorched Earth.
Ew. Oh, God, I hate you.
I mean, I am playing an OTK deck, as you're aware.
Yes, I'm aware.
So, like, toxicity is to be expected.
If you have another one, I think that's game.
I
Bush Earth is so OP.
Don't, but I have this.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew. Ew. At least he cleared out my front line a little bit. That's the bright side.
Talking of the bright side, you ever listen to the song Mr. Brightside? Whatever it's called.
Is that by the Killers?
I don't know, it's the happy one.
Oh, you mean that's, I don't think that's called Mr. Brightside.
No, it's not. Mr. Blue Sky.
Mr. Blue Sky, yeah. Mr. Brightside is a song by the Killers, which are, I mean, I think British. They sound British. Don't quote me that on that, I swear. I'm going to be known for saying that the Killers are British when they're not.
Mr. Ew. Brightside. Mr. Blue Sky. They sound similar. Ew. You're not quite ready for what's about to come, though, sir.
I'm not?
Yeah.
Oh, dear. How do you have an OTK day? Oh, fuck.
What do you mean, how do I have an OTK deck?
How do you have an OTK deck without GPW? That's kind of my own only thing.
There's not that much healing in Pauper, so it's like... It's not that difficult to kill
it's,
people.
It's wild I haven't drawn a 38T yet.
How, yes. Lendlease.
Okay, great ally, getting that drawn.
Lend-lease.
Must be delicious.
Can you lend me a lease? I could do with, like, a lease. That's painful. Alright, we'll start with this.
Okay.
Ooh.
Damn it.
Oh, it's getting saucy.
Oh my god.
It's getting saucy, baby.
It really is getting saucy.
Although I don't have much health. I messed that up a little bit, but it's okay. It's not the end of the world. It might be the end of the world. Getting closer to being the end of the world. Okay.
Should probably play that. Ah, cray.
Well, my potential to OTK use sort of gone out the window. However, I think at this point, survival is all that matters.
Survival.
Oh my lord. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay.
That was a misplay. I should have put the heavy armor on the SD. You're all factories is gone. I don't know why you have that. Oh wait, yeah, for confusion.
Factories.
That's for confusion. Oh my god. Ugh. Is this a... This is a hurricane OTK, isn't it?
We can talk about this. You don't need to... What's what? I don't know what you're top decking, but I'm scared. Blitzer and I'm dead. That's lethal, isn't it? No.
It's not quite.
Oh my lord.
I'm one off. Thank God. Good fucking lord.
Oh god, that's gonna kill the headphone users. It is. The poor
No, that's users. That was we needed yeah, that was amazing.
Alright, now that we've deafened the headphone users, you know, anyone wearing yes. headphones is dead.
Is dead. Yeah. Only the strong are now here.
Yeah, only the death continue. We should really add subtitles to these.
We should, but who's going to put in the work to put in all these subtitles?
Me.
I'm not going to do that. You're going to do that?
Yeah, like, you know, like the not like in editing, you know, like the YouTube subtitles. You can add like subtitles to a YouTube video. I should go through and add subtitles to the videos, and then like people that were either, you know, either deaf for legitimate reasons or are deaf because I laughed too loudly in the last game. They can enjoy the videos too.
True.
You know, inclusive content.
So true.
Oh, I love this deck. I'm having so much fun.
Spyring is so broken.
I realize you're probably not, but that's like a you problem.
That is kind of a me problem. It is kind of a skill issue.
Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh, a Stuka. You better hope you can kill that.
I can.
Oh. Oh, that was going to be so much fun, just Stukering down your HQ. Oh god, my health total does get very low in these matches though.
It does,
which is kind of scary, kind of a yikes moment. Oh lord. Alright, there's no need for violence.
Okay.
Violence is like unnecessary and it's like bad.
Mm-hmm.
I said it's unnecessary and bad. What is this? What is... Bruh.
No mobile defense for you.
Okay, that game was unfortunate, so I'm gonna need to maybe be less greedy with my plays. Maybe be a little bit more, you know, smart.
Also, weird thing. Type 93 doesn't buff itself. But why does it say friendly units have plus one attack? Why doesn't it say other friendly units have plus one attack?
That's a good point, actually.
This game lacks consistency.
Well, you know the... you know what the Panther G says?
Cannot be targeted by any enemy orders.
And you know what the M4A one says?
Can't be targeted by...
So one says cannot and one says can't.
Oh, really? Oh, God, I hate that.
Yeah, and it bugs me. Because the other day I was trying to build a bolster deck and I searched cannot be targeted and I was like, where the fuck is the M4A one? Okay. Like to apologize.
Oh, shit. Ugh. Okay, I thought you were going to do Scorched. I was very concerned.
The Nebelwerfer.
The Nebelwerfer.
Yeah. Dude, I'm going to werf Nebel all over you. Oh, God. They just don't stop coming.
Nope. Oh my God, you always get bright research. My pain.
How many breakthroughs are you running? I swear you always have your breakthrough.
I run two.
Okay.
Oh my God. Okay, well, that wasn't that bad.
Bruh moment.
Bruh moment, indeed.
Don't you hate it when you get bruh?
I do hate it when I get bruh.
Okay.
Getting very close. If I had a Blitzkrieg in hand...
I'd like the editor to put like some like clock music going on where it's like do 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 do, you know. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Right. Yeah. So like I win this match. But I want to take my sweet time with it.
Yeah, life's just been really rough on me lately, Solar, and I really need this win.
I'm sorry, I don't give up my dignity that easily.
Oh, GG. You want to do a bonus game?
Yes.
What an interesting hand. Oh, I'm concerned now that my clickety clacking of my keyboard may have been picked up on my microphone. I apologize to the viewers for the clickety clacking of my keyboard. It was short-sighted of me. It was unacceptable of me. And it was short-sighted of me.
Yeah, you're booted off the channel now.
Goodbye. And to be fair, I had it coming. Like it's definitely well deserved. Let's be real. Like it's
running envelop.
Let me see. I don't know if I am, to be honest.
Okay. Wow.
I don't know if I'm running envelop, to be honest.
Okay. Get out of here and get. Remember when Mare Nostrum used to stack? Like, if you just kept placing Mare Nostrum on a unit, it kept stacking?
Yeah, unfortunately, I remember.
Ew.
Ew, what a toxic deck. What a toxic deck.
Might get missing. Oh, from the deep. That's fine. Honestly, that's okay.
Say, baby, I got an idea. What's that? Let's have a party. I love Count. Oh, it's so funny. You know the funny part? Is I recently told someone that I don't think countermeasure decks make for very good content. And now I'm out here playing a countermeasure deck. Bruh. Nah. That is, like, not cool. In fact, get rid of it. Nice gas.
I don't like that. I don't like that 5-credit holdup.
Oh, it's pretty suspicious.
Shit. Oh, crap.
Pretty suspicious.
It's really sus. I'll take the risk, I guess. I mean, I can afford it.
Oh. That sets me up quite nicely for that.
Really?
Indeed.
So sets you up nicely.
Shit. Sorry, I just had a bit of a cough.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
I don't like that.
You're not meant to like it. Not everything's meant to be liked, Solar. Not everything in life is easy. Sometimes life is difficult.
Difficult.
In the strongest British accent possible.
Boy, what a party.
What the fuck is that? Yeah, bruh.